So today's topic is patterns. One day, I was walking in the streets and seeing things around me. While walking, I saw a floor made of tiles of different color and designs. I also saw around a nice design on the iron grills on the wall of a house. There was another pattern on its windows. Likewise, we have so many patterns around us in our daily lives. There is a pattern in my clap too. I walked further and met one of my friends. She was wearing a skirt with beautiful designs on it. You know, mathematics is not just about numbers and arithmetic operations. It is all based on patterns. Patterns, jaisa ki humne abhi dekha, is a repetition of something in a particular order. Jab bhi koi cheez repeat hoti hai in a particular order, to wo ek pattern banati hai. Patterns in nature. Nature mein hi aapko bahut sare patterns dekhne ko milenge. Have you seen a butterfly or a starfish or a sunflower or a turtle or a palm leaf? You may see patterns in all of these. Kya aapne kabhi saptarishi pe dhyan diya hai? This is a pattern of seven stars.